Okay, so hi everyone, I'm the almighty WWE champion. And now at this Compass One, taking this Christmas shopping decoration. Okay, so it's located at this Shengan MRT. So Compass One, okay, it looks very nice. Oh, it's true. Wow, can you see it? Oh my god, I've been near. Wow. So near here. Wow, it's really nice, yeah. Oh my god, the design is super fucking nice. Okay, so it's very nice. So this is what I call by the Christmas decoration. Okay, not like the this Sun shopping mall, only put Sun decoration on top and call it Christmas decoration. This is very nice. Wow, super impressed, man, very nice. Wow, it's fantastic, man. Oh my god, so shiny, man. My god. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, hello. Okay, 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 but I need to use my phone first. I use my phone, okay, okay, wait, wait, wait. I use my phone, I use my phone.
TikTok,
huh? Oh, I thought it's a photo, it's a video, is it? Oh, okay, yeah, okay. Photo, but I need to use my phone. Okay, okay, okay.
OK,
Okay, so I come to the end of the video, so just now the fans recognize me and then push me to take photo. Okay, so I'm very, very impressed with this Christmas decoration at this campus one. Okay, so it's very, very good, very nice. So if there is a shopping mall, you know, Christmas decoration competition, right, I would definitely give this a very, very good high marks. Okay, so very, very impressed, very, very nice Christmas decoration. Okay, this is what I call my Christmas decoration. It's very, very nice. Okay, yeah. So what do you think of this Christmas decoration? Put your comments below this video. What do you think? So thank you very much for watching this video. Remember to click like on this video, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's right, man. The almighty WWE champion, Kurt K. That's right.
and